Welcome to BuySpares. This video will show you how a washing machine works. Before replacing a part in any electrical appliance, you must ensure that the appliance is first unplugged from the mains. If you're experiencing problems with your washing machine, it can be helpful to know how the machine works to locate the source of the fault and determine how to fix it. We'll start by removing the top and back panel from the machine so you can see inside. The control panel is positioned at the top on the front of the machine, and on some machines this will include the power module, which may be fitted behind the control panel, at the top of the machine, or at the back. The power module controls most aspects of the machine, such as the flow of water, temperature, duration of a cycle, and the drum speed. The module is also connected to the door interlock, which ensures that the door remains locked while the machine is in use. Some machines have a hot and cold water inlet. It is important, if this is the case, that both the inlets are connected to a supply, otherwise some cycles may not work. However, most modern machines now only cold fill and then heat the water as required. The water comes into the machine through the solenoid valves. It then passes through these hoses to the dispenser body, through jets into the soap dispenser drawer. There are normally separate compartments for the pre-wash, main wash, and conditioner, and this is controlled by which solenoid valves are activated. The detergent or conditioner is washed out of the drawer through this pipe into the drum. The drum is actually composed of two parts, an outer tub, which is stationary, and the inner metal drum, which is the part that spins and is lined with holes to allow the water through. As the water fills the drum, it causes this pressure chamber to squeeze air up this pipe to a water level sensor or pressure switch at the top. From this, the control board can determine when there's enough water in the drum, at which point it tells the solenoid valves to close and stop water flowing in. The drum is spun by the motor. Machines like this have a separate motor and drum connected by a belt and pulley, while others are direct drive with the motor mounted onto the drum. The water heating element is located below, between the tub and the drum, and is turned on if required by the power module. The drum has additional weights, springs, and dampers, which help to control its movement and absorb some of the vibration caused by imbalances when spinning. However, if the washing is very unbalanced by a very heavy item, like a single large towel, it may not be possible to control this movement. When the machine has finished washing, the drain pump here pumps the wastewater out of the drum and through the outlet hose. Before the water gets to the pump, it passes through the filter or trap. This helps to catch debris to stop it from getting into the pump and causing a blockage. To see how to fix a wide range of faults with washing machines, see our other BuySpares videos. For all the spares you need, visit www.buyspares.co.uk.